Sometimes, it only takes a simple word or two to establish trust in others, which helps during evaluation. Done for the day and heading back to the locker room, this player is met by one of the scouts in attendance. Everyone has a personality. Even a ball player. That personality influences how they respond to their teammates and their coaches.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one between the prospects from the Central region and those representing the West. Into the box now, Josh Padilla. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For the West
here now, the 2-2.
The second baseman,
Josh. Lifted in the air out to center field. Center fielder giving chase. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. At the plate, number 12, that runner in scoring position with two gone.
Number 12.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Swing, nice line drive. Out, that's going to be trouble. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. And they've got the runner trapped in a hot box between second and third now. The tag, and he is out at third. And with that, the side is retired. Digging in for his second at-bat, Kenny Stout, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Number 12 is there, and he has it for the out. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Stepping in, number 12. He'll start off the fifth in this one.
The center fielder.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Swinging a soft liner and a base hit. So the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
Yeah, he's at this showcase to show what he can do. And if he could string a few ABs like that together, he's going to see his stock rise and keep rising. Nothing spectacular, just a solid base knock.
Digging in, Carlos Alaniz. They'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, give me a repeat performance of that last double. With a man on first right now, let him run, get you a ribby.
And he pops him up, drifting toward the left side of the infield. Bond is under it, and he's got it for the first out. Striding in, Paul Yastrzemski. He flew out in his last at bat. Now a move over to first, and a dive, but he's back in. Runner on first here with one gone and a 1-1 tie. Shoots this one over to first. Played on the backhand. To second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. One hit's all they get. Digging in now, number 12. He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance. From the belt, the pitch went about halfway there, but it's a called strike regardless.
All right, one time.
Good lead off a second there. Now the pitch. Fought off at the plate as it's chopped foul.
You have one job in this situation, especially down 0-2. You have to find a way to advance that runner to third and give your teammate a chance to drive something into the outfield. You cannot not come through in this situation.
And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play.
Hey, on the bright side, he does move the runner over, which in a regular game is what a manager would want for him. But in a showcase, this is a different animal, and he knows it. He wants to drive the ball. Get that.
So coming to the plate, number 12. The batter. Go ahead run at first. 12. Nobody out. Here's the first pitch. Line toward right center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
Nice hit, that a boy. Good job.
Hey, we're not trying to reinvent the wheel here. It's really pretty simple. He's here at the showcase to show scouts he can contribute at the major league level. When he has at-bats like that one, notching solid base hits, the scouts are going to sit up and take notice.
Now so batting. Striding forward now, baseman. Carlos Alaniz. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Got to find a way. Can't go down here, three pitches. I don't care if
you... Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly.
Check your outfielders now. See where they're at.
So a pivotal moment here, and digging now in batting. Now, Paul Yastrzemski, as he's presented with the bases loaded situation in a tie ball game.
Now a fly ball, but far too shallow to get that run in. Ferris has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And that'll bring in the go-ahead run from third. It's now a 4-3 game. The tag. A one-run finish, 4-3, the final tally today. The Central came through when it mattered in the ninth on the way to the win. Omar Sandoval earns the victory on the mound. So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Mark DeRosa and Dan Plesac and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. To find out more, head over to theshownation.com.
For the Central, 4 runs, 12 hits, 1 error.
Stepping into the box, Cleveland Anthony, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Anthony.
This one's flared toward left center, calling for it. Haig, two down. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. They can compete, but they will never ever defeat. Stepping up now, number 12. First trip to the plate for him in the ballgame.
Number 12.
Yeah, round it, find the ball.
On a hop. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning.
Play ball. Out. He's out.
Digging in, Cleveland Anthony, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Number 12 comes on now and makes the catch in shallow center for route number two. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now.
You saw that good closing speed.
Attaboy.
Now with the plate, number 12. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Number 12.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Takes this the other way to right. And he won't get it as that's down for a base hit. And the runner from second will stay put at third, so they're runners at the corners now with one away.
Yeah, and scouts are going to really like this at bat. So many young players want to do too much with a pitch, trying to pull everything, but he waited until the ball was deep in the zone, and he went with it to the opposite field. It's great to see a youngster who uses the whole field up there. I think that's what every major leaguer needs to learn.
Swing and a miss, a big strikeout, and he's one out away from working out of a jam.
Number 17.
Paul. Ready for another chance?
Yes,
Paul Yastrzemski. He got on top of one and was a ground out
come
victim
on,
last
come
time.
Come on, deep.
And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Digging in to try it again, number 12. He's 1-for-2
number
in the
12.
Ballgame. Here comes the first pitch. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Salazar is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first.
Let's play ball. Three. Eight now. Four. Take the base.
Now at the plate, number 12. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
And with his speed, he's one of those rare guys who you'd actually like to see keep the ball on the ground. You can't beat out a fly ball in this game.
Salazar is there, and he has it for the first out.
Fly ball.
Digging in the switch hitter, Alfredo Cedeno. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Hit high and deep out to left center field. A ball that's carrying. But he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall.
Here we go. Relay.
In to score is the runner from first. It's now a 3-2 contest.
Well, in hindsight, it was the right choice to let the setup guy stay in the game and finish this thing. I wasn't so sure before, but the results sure speak for themselves.
You ready? He grabbed that right there. Are you ready? Is you ready?
Ready?
You say you ready? Whole squad ready.
With nothing left to do but await his fate, this young hopeful receives a check-in from his former high school coach, who's been acting as his advisor through the process.
Welcome back to the with the third pick, the Chicago White Sox select the center fielder from the Central Region.
After a long and lonely first 2 days of the MLB draft, this player's wait is finally over. While being selected is a major milestone, new draft After impressively finishing out his draft year in a development league, this new player meets his AA coach for the first time and receives some sagely advice about what it takes to be successful outside of the gym or field.
It's time for baseball now as the show's tour of the minors continues with a stop in the Southern League. Paul Rivas gets the call to pitch here on opening day in front of the hometown crowd. What's your take on him, Dan? Stepping up to the plate, number 12. And he's ready to take his first cuts.
Number 12.
Hey, come on, big dog. Get your pitch.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Line towards center field. But sadly for him, this will head straight to the center fielder as he puts it away without much trouble for the second out.
Play ball.
Standing in, number 12 comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. Down the first baseline. Anderskow is up with it, and he'll step on first himself for the out. Digging in once again, number 12. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ball game. Soft liner to the left side. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield.
Hey, way to drive that one. Nice rip.
And that right there was his first double-A base hit. I would imagine he's got to feel pretty good about that.
I'm sure he does, Matt. A lot of guys never get to double-A baseball. And even though this isn't the end goal for him, it's always nice to get on the stat sheet as you move up through the minors.
Don't want to forget about him. And try as he might, but he can't escape the tag there, and the inning is over. Now in the box, number 12. He singled his last time up. First pitch coming, here it is. Hit to short. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. This evening's game comes to an end, 5-4, the final tally. Biloxi led this game from the third inning on and never wavered.
Our final
while Rivas first earns his first win of the season.
5 runs on 9 hits. One error.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Welcome. Time for game two of the regular season between the Birmingham... Sean Schweitzer is on the mound for game two. Dan, any thoughts?
This guy has 3 pitches that he brings into his mix. And if he has all of them working, he has a chance to be really solid. A good pitcher, but he needs command of all 3 of his pitches.
So stepping in, number 12. He stands in for the first time in this one.
Number 12.
And a check swing here, but he clearly went around on a pitch that would have been a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. Swing and a little blooper to center. And that'll get down for a base hit.
Nice hit, big guy. Attaboy.
Now batting, Brian Calderon. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Brian Calderon.
Prior to the 0-1, here's a look to first. Runner back safely.
And nice and patient. Get your pitch.
Comes set with the 0-1. And a pitch out. Nothing doing, though, and that's ball one.
Come on, let it rip right here.
Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. Into a slide, and he makes a great catch to retire the side. A fine sliding catch here will take us to break. We're back to Friday Night Baseball on the show after this. Standing in, Phil Anderskow, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Phil Anderskow.
Easy fly ball into shallow center field. Center fielder on the run, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out.
All right, here's how the visitors are lining up today. If you were to describe right field in one word, I think it would be cannon. And that's what this guy brings to the table. And
coming to the plate now, David Freitas. A couple of hits for him in 4 trips to the plate last night.
Freitas.
And now here's a ball hit pretty well out toward right center field. Long run for the center fielder. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. Stepping into the box, number 12. He reached on a single in his first try. Here comes the first pitch. Bunt attempt, but this one might have too much on it. Anderskow has it, and he'll step on first for the out. 3 unassisted. Ready for another shot now, number 12. A hit in 2 tries so far.
Hey, get your pitch up there, kid. Let's go now. Right guy, right spot. Come on now, kid.
From the stretch. Line to the right side. And that's in there. Base hit. And they're content to play station to station here as the bases are loaded now with still nobody out.
Nice piece of hitting right there. Looked like the guy on second had to respect it and freeze a little bit.
He had to freeze there for a second to make sure that line drive gets down, but eventually does get to third base.
Hey, it's your pitch. Drive it deep.
The
2-2.
He is swung on and missed strike three. Striding in once again, Alexi Aguilera.
Number five, Alexi.
Tilson, the runner at third. Ball at first, one gone. And this is swung on and missed. A huge out there as the bases will stay loaded with two away now.
All right, one time right here.
So striding in, Todd Stroud. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. This is hit to third. Is he going to get out of this? He is. They get the force at second base, and the inning is over. So the error winds up not costing him as they leave the bases loaded. We'll move on now to the bottom half of the seventh. Get up and stretch. Birmingham leads this thing 1-0. Ready now, number 12. He's looking for hit number three here in this at-bat. First delivery to him on the way. And he holds up here, but the pitch is a cold strike anyway. And he gets him to swing through that one. He's in control, 0-2.
Hey, here we go, big guy. Come on.
Grounded weakly down the line toward third. But this will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2.
Let's go right here.
Here comes another 0-2. A swing and a ground ball to third.
Beat it out.
On to first, so a good bounce back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out. Now at the plate, David Freitas. Last time through was a base hit.
The catcher, David Freitas.
Sent in the air out to straightaway central. Number 12 is there, and he makes the catch for the out. So digging in
come
now,
on, Daddy,
number 12.
Time. Right time,
although
right
there are
time.
A couple of bases open, and we'll see if they think about
hey,
working around
up there,
him. Here's the first pitch. Takes this the other way to right. And he will deliver one of the biggest at-bats of the night. It's a base hit.
Boy,
and the score
the
is the runner
tucked
from third. It's a 3-2 ball game.
Boy, those have to feel really good, D-Ro. You get late in the game, you come up with a big RBI base hit right here to give your team the lead.
Yeah, no one remembers that ground ball with eyes in the top of the second inning. You want to show up when the game is on the line.
Beat it out, beat it out.
Can you quiet your emotions down, take the crowd out of it, and slow yourself down enough to come through, and that's exactly what he did.
Hard. Good job.
Nice execution right there, Dan. Kept his front shoulder in. Kept his hands inside the baseball and ripped the base hit up the middle.
And if you're a pitcher right there, you can't get discouraged. Sometimes even when you make a good pitch, the ball is going to find a hole somewhere. That one right up the middle.
Catcher.
Stepping in, Alexi Aguilera. He flew out in his last at-bat.
Here we go, no one better.
Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order.
The right fielder.
At the plate, Todd Stroud.
Todd Stroud.
To third. Throw to second for the force out, and the side is retired. So one run here on three hits, no errors, and three men left on base.
Leading off for the shutter.
Into the box now, Shasha, 0-for-4 with a strikeout thus far. High in the air into shallow left center. Long run for the center fielder, and oh no, it's off his glove. He hit the corner and tries for third. And he will make it all the way to third now as that mistake proves a costly 3-2, the finish in tonight's game. Esteban Cedeno claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that just about does it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more,
first
make your way on over to theshownation.com.
11 hits. No.